What's up, guys? It's me, Darkness Minus, and welcome back to Transformers War for Cybertron, Part 8. In the last episode, we killed a supercomputer, Thundercracker. I got Skywarp on the mind because he kept running into me the whole entire battle. Anyway, we got the Dark Energon up to the orbital station, and now we are in the Icon trying to acquire the Omega Key. But Zeta Prime is trying to stop us. But with trying to stop a Decepticon, you will perish!
Move to that exit now!
Okay. Megatron? No problem. Done. Because I'm awesome. La 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 la! Yay, dancing. Click button, come on. Everything should be dead now. Come on, I wanna click the button. Isn't everything supposed to be? Okay, fine then. I guess not. Everything's dead now. Oh, I guess not. Now everything's dead. Soundwave? I did all the work! I don't care if he's the smart one, I did most of the work.
Hey Soundwave, you wanna race?
Transform! Yeah, hoy! It counts! Oh. And heck yeah! Ramp in a train! And for good measures, ramp in another train! I don't know why I went western right there, but who cares? Now there's a little bit of a secret thing over here. I don't exactly think it's secret, but there's a healing ray. But I'm not gonna grab it since Soundwave's a healer. And, I thought there was supposed to be a Energon Cube station over here, but I guess not. Wait. Oh, that was close. If I would have stayed on there, I would have died. Yes, again, as I said in the last video, touch a train, you die. Yeah, two shots. And also, if they stay on the road too long, they will die too. Like I think one of them just did. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Hi, buddy. Get back here. I'm not done shooting you yet. Oh! Okay. Oh, I was blowing you up. There we go. Yeah. What the heck was that?
Are you insane? I mean, yes. Brilliant, Megatron.
Are you trying to nuke us? Megatron! Whatever. Megatron's Megatron, I don't know what to say. Where? Aw, oh, dang it. I'm retrying that, I don't care. Wait! Wow, even the Decepticons died. Yeah, shot him in the butt. Ow.
The wreckage is in our way, Megatron!
Yummy! Big turret gun! I'm stuck. Soundwave, really? It's like, make sure they do not live! Oh, shoot! Oh, a train is coming for a second. Perish! Perish you! What happened to my UI? Like, disappeared for a second. Mistake! When you get shot, you're supposed to be dead. This is how bullets work. You do not die due to bullets. You are either immortal, or you don't know how the world works. It's like your, like, brain sink in when I say that. It's just like... It's like the zombies from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. It's like, you're beating the living tar out of him, and then you're like, oh yeah, I'm supposed to be dead. Bleh. Yeah, don't stay on the track. Soundwave, be an example line. Oh, okay. I'm taking a risk. Taking a risk. Woo! Made it. Alright, down here. It's Brawl. My motivator. We must help him! Wait, come on, loading, really? I think he's got it. See? This is why I love Brawl. He's such a kick butt of a dude. You need to have... I need to have more gameplay as... Whoa. Have more gameplay as Brawl. Seriously. People. Brawl is freaking awesome. Well, that was delayed. Whatever. Just gonna curb stomp your back. Don't mind me. There you go. Yeah, die. Chew on that. Don't you dare. Oh, that's not a shielder. Oh, I like that. Nope. There we go. That's a photon burst rifle. This is like machine gun plus sniper rifle. I love this gun. Oh, he's on our side, okay. Yeah, look, we got a Decepticon brew. What's up, buddy? I like you. I can. Oh, can I whack Brawl? Aw, oh, dang it.
Brawl, the Autobots are dug in, and our precious air commander won't provide
support. Autobot right next to Brawl. Looks like Bumblebee.
Where is Zeta Prime? He's just beyond those doors, Lord Megatron.
Yeah, I can't whack Brawl, sweet. Can I whack Soundwave? Huh? Where can I whack you? Aw, I'm sad now. Oh, hi.
Breach the armor of our loss. Surrender now, Megatron. I will consider sparing your life.
You dare threaten me? Me?
This is what I think about your threats.
I leave you to your own futility.
Oh, great. Here we go.
Run! He's pissed.
Boom.
They're on the streets! Bombers! Failure. And failure. Well, that was pointless. That worked wonderfully. Not...
Silence! Obviously, our bombers are incompetent. If I may make a suggestion. Open the way for our air support.
An excellent
bomb. They're gonna chop us to pieces!
Carry it out!
Decepticon!
Darn right. Hey guys, what you doing? Oh, that's what you're doing. Look at that. In the shield. Yeah, you're dead. That's how you like it. I can take on a brute myself. Boom. Everything will die by the hands of my gun. Wah-ha-ha. Sniper, no sniping for you. You know, sadly, I felt stupid, and the first time I saw Breakdown's transformation, I thought it was some sort of four-wheeled bike. But no, it's not. It's a car. As I said, Speed Racer. I mean, if you look at it, it literally is a Speed Racer car. I mean, seriously, look. It's a one-seated car. It's right in the middle. It's got, like, two little things right here. All you need to do is just paint it white and make the boosters a bit weirder. And then it's Speed Racer. What the... Okay.
Move, Decepticons!
That's gonna blow! Oh, exploded.
That almost punched our tickets! I thought Dark Energon was on our side!
I'll take this gun. I love
it.
Brawl! This is Starscream! Your request is denied! I won't have you wasting more of my ships!
I see.
Where yeah, Starscream, I wouldn't have said that if I were you.
Oh! Lord Megatron!
Oh! Lord Megatron!
Their support request approved.
You just know he's like having a betraying voice on him. He's seriously like,
Lord Megatron!
With a snobby accent. Die! I love this gun. This gun's name, if you ask me, is called Pain. You know it's not, but that's right. Because usually everything it hits, as you just saw right there, dies. Even in multiplayer standards, everything dies. Really, the only thing that doesn't die is, Brutes. Anyone want
it?
Anyone want some more?
There's no way the Autobots would give up that easy.
Who's next? Come on.
We've got hostiles on the roof.
What roof? Oh! Stay back! I'm lethal! I got a big gun! And it shoots plasma! What you gonna do? Got nothing against me! Boom! Get over here. Boom! I missed again. Boom! Rah! Yeah, I shot him in midair. Oh, there's a brute. Oh, there's a brute. Die, brute. Die, brute. Come here, punk. Oh, whatever. Come on. There you are. Yeah. No one can stand the power of the death gun, whatever it's called. Come here! You're like right there. We go.
The Autobots just keep coming.
And that's a problem? I'd say bring it. Oh, that was beautiful. All of them just die. And again, I got a strike. Let's see if we can get another one. Dang it! Come on, strike! Oh, well, I got a spare.
Blast those Autobot junkies on the bridge!
Missed! Take this! I don't care if you're big. Let's kill you in 3 shots! Who's next? Yeah, there's... Oh, hi. I didn't see you up there. And you're dead. Yeah, yeah. Anything over here?
No.
What'd you say? I just hear Braga like, yeah. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, you even standing there. Okay. Anybody else? Has he been standing there the whole time and you guys have been just looking at him? Really? What, were you guys like thinking, like, how should we kill him? Should we burn him in oil? Should we shoot him in the face? Should I rip his head off? Should I split him in two, just like in the first Transformers movie? I miss Jazz, I'm sorry. Even though the kit was awesome, that was still bullcrap. It's like, really, Jazz died immediately? I don't care how strong Jazz, I don't care how strong Megatron is. Jazz doesn't die just like that. Four, three, two, one, boom! Annihilate everything!
Boom! Eat that, Autobots!
Woo! Boom! Eat that, Autobots! I would have said it louder, but I got people at the house. Okay. Let me out, I'm stuck! There we go. Yeah, I don't think so. Nope. Alright, to the door! We're gonna win. Or that happens.
Engaging Decepticons at the Iacon Vault.
You're big. You can transform. You're a tank! I'd love to be you, but... I'm sorry, but I gotta kill you. Even though I love your form. I'm sorry, bro, but I gotta kill you. Well, I missed. Now, if you don't take this guy lightly, he can be pretty devious, but since I've killed, like, many of these things. This isn't even funny. I'm gonna stand on his face. Aw, really? Come on.
You see that? I did that. All me.
I wanted to stand on his face and be funny.
Into the vaults.
I mean, also, breakdown was kinda true, since I did basically do all the work. And I am breakdown, so heck yeah. Now she's floating in my face.
Persistent one.
Darn right.
I won't waste.
What, you got a problem with that? Megatron, I'll take your face and smash it into a wall. He don't care about you.
And I may spare what's left of your city.
I mean, heck, you're the Autobot leader. You'll do that in a heartbeat.
Omega Key will never be yours, Megatron.
We'll see about that.
I look forward to debating that with you.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, over here.
Zeta's got one of our guys trapped!
He's trapped!
Look at that floor!
What the heck?
What's Zeta up to?
Oh!
Hey! I'm still functional! I'm still...
Well...
You cannot hope to overcome...
That was a bit dramatic. Oh! Yeah, light floor means crushy. Get me out. What?
Move.
It did move. I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh, shotgun.
No place for your tainted spark. Nothing is sacred to me, Zeta.
Rah, chop your neck off.
You should have realized that.
Yeah, chop your neck off again.
Decepticons.
Rah, why am I saying chop your neck off? I mean, chop your head off. Yeah. Alright, now let's go fight us a dude. Megatron, anytime now. You're just like wasting time, bro. See, do what Soundwave's doing. He has to transform and start going. I don't care if you're a tank. You can move pretty fast. All you gotta do is believe. Believe, Megatron. The Omega Key. Aw, I wanted to get it.
Finally, the Omega Key is within my... What?
Well, it was. But you had to speak before that.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
Well, yes.
Come down here, Zeta Prime, and I will give you the answer. I shall remain where I am. This vantage point will provide an excellent view of your destruction.
See, why do you continuously talk? Run up and just whack him! Who cares about what they say? Unlike everyone, it's like, oh, sweet, you got the key? I'll take that back now. Smash! Oh, boy! Okay.
It's everywhere! He's gonna smash us!
That's what I think about you and your smashers. Yeah, this whole room is filled with mashers. So yeah, don't stay in one place very long. Hulk would be upset with you, Zeta, I can tell you this right now.
Do you see now, Megatron? This is my domain! Your theatrics don't...
You're about to lose
me,
on your
Zeta.
Home
Here
turf, dude, I'm sorry.
To control.
If this was football, Zeta would be pissed. Die! Oh, dang. They're Zeta clones. But if this is how Zeta actually fought, man, this would be sad. I mean, I'm really just killing these guys in one knife. So if this was actually the Zeta fight, this would be kind of sad. Oh, snap! That was close. Okay, so now what? What you got next, big guy? Wanna fight? Let's go. Come on, brah.
Is that all, Zeta?
Put on them dukes and we'll do it like men.
Is that the best you can do? You have no idea. Here, I have limitless power.
Do you?
We may be able to damage Zeta's machinery during its recharge cycle.
A valiant attempt, Decepticons.
Yeah, keep
quiet. Machinery is more resilient than you realize. In this chamber, my will reign.
Up, come. Okay. Stay right here for right now. I think Sunway just died because of that scream that I just heard. Come on, come on. There we go. We gotta know where it's gonna land, or you will die for this. Well, there went Megatron. I am dead! Thermomine.
You will be destroyed.
Thermomine. Thermomine. Oops. My AI is gone. Oh boy. I'll take that. Ooh, flak grenades.
Shoot the big glowy thing! Shoot it!
Shoot the big glowy thing! Shoot it! See, I do like Breakdown because he says stuff I would say during a war, because I don't think I would know everything. I would say, shoot the big glowy thing! Shoot it!
The battle is far from over, Decepticon!
But I would actually say, shoot the thing! Shoot the thing! Go! Go!
Stay off the glowing
thing! Oh, snap! If you ask me, run, because he will just try to smash you everywhere. Because those smashers just follow you. There's nothing you can do about it. Come on, bring it! Flak grenade! Oh! I didn't see that coming. I got smashed into a billion pieces! Oh, that had to hurt. I just got smashed from my face to my privates.
Your machine is failing, Zeta Prime.
That what looked painful. Now? Oh, I got the chills now.
Is far from over, Decepticon. Prepare for destruction.
Okay. Drive, 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 drive. Hi, guys. Okay, this time, let's not stand next to Zeta Prime.
How can we win if he keeps making more clues?
That was cool. Sunwave's doing fine. Yeah, let's not stand next to Zeta Prime and die. I gotta sneeze. Excuse me.
Shoot the big glowy thing! Shoot it!
It's dead! Yeah! Take that! Zeta Prime down! Whoa, that's a lot of mashers. That's a lot of mashers! Woohoo! Yeah! Thought technology could beat me? I am technology, jerk! Okay. I don't know if he just put his hand through there or he actually like ripped out his gut.
The core of Cybertron is mine.
It's a bomb! Throw it!
Your spies were misinformed, Megatron. That device only activates the key to the core.
But isn't that good
worry,
though?
The Omega key will come to you. Omega activated.
Uh-oh.
Optimal. Mission. Destroy Megatron.
That doesn't look good. Well, we're screwed. We got Omega Supreme after us. Well, it's been fun, folks, but it looks like our train ends here. Yeah, we're done. See you, everyone. Yeah, like when I let Omega Supreme stop Lord Megatron. But I think I'm going to end it here. So, everybody, I hope you had a fun time watching us beat the living tard out of Zeta Prime. And I hope to see you guys on Part 9, Transformers War for Cybertron, where we take on Omega Supreme. Catch you guys later!